Alabama has the highest infant mortality rate in the country, sitting at 9 deaths per 1,000 babies, according to the Department of Public Health. That's where we start tonight. I'm Connor Board. It's an issue that's affecting women here in the Valley, and it's something they want to bring attention to as October is Pregnancy and Infant Loss Awareness Month. Our Mary Stackhouse was in Huntsville, where women gathered to remember lost babies.
A band of women have come together at Big Spring Park to walk in remembrance of babies lost. One of the women told me that having someone walk next to you who's been through what you've been through is healing.
Gianna Snell has lost 4 babies due to miscarriage. She started Psalm 113:9 Ministries to encourage and support women in their desire and journey to motherhood and organized this walk of remembrance.
When a child loses a parent, they're called an orphan. When a spouse loses their spouse, they're called a widow or widower, but there's no name for a parent who loses a child, and it's a deep loss.
The most recent data on infant mortality shows that 537 babies died in Alabama in 2016.
Miscarriage is something that people are starting to talk about, but we need that community.
The walk is in remembrance of babies lost not only to miscarriages, but also to other circumstances.
I've lost 2 babies, and so, one of them very traumatic, and the other one was a surprise.
Paula Aiken says she's walking for the babies she lost and also for the losses of other women.
I'm just grateful. I'm grateful and I'm thankful for always second chances. I do have 2 children.
Balloons were released with the names of babies lost inside each one, a symbol of remembrance of each precious child.
You can learn more about this community of women and Psalm 113:9 Ministries by heading to our website. Just click on this story, rocketcitynow.com. Putting the Valley first, Mary Stackhouse, WZDX News.